listeners need to know that Xanadu is the most fun musical you are ever going to see. It's a lot of laughs, a lot of joy, and a lot of silliness going around. So I think if they come to see it, just be ready for a big dance party on stage.
Today, when we were doing Evil Woman, and I looked at Cassie, the choreographer, and I was like, so the lyrics really have nothing to do with what's going on in the scene.
The Evil Woman.
Listen, they used to do that with Cole Porter musicals, where they would just stick in a Cole Porter song and had nothing to do with what was actually going on, but it was because they needed to sell a song at the time.
Strange magic. Oh, shit's up. Strange magic. Da, na, 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 na.
It's been a lot of fun. This music is amazing. We were like rocking out in the rehearsal room. Amandina and Luke are absolutely phenomenal. Their voices alone could sell this out. We could be not skating and sitting at, you know, in our chairs, and everyone would come see this show because their voices are fantastic.
You're gonna walk out and say, that was pee your panties fun. That was just so much fun. Who doesn't love a good 80s song? An evil person trying to take the pretty girl down, and a very handsome man in super short shorts.
It's a light, nostalgic, happy-go-lucky evening. You're going to love Xanadu. Don't miss it. We open the 10th of July. We close the 18th of July. It's a laugh riot with wonderful music, terrific cast, and me. Don't miss it.